It ain't for everybody. Welcome to Hollywood, baby.
Take a picture. Let's not even talk about it.
Let's go.
I see your jealousy as you're watching. You're watching. It's kind of sexy to me how you're watching. You're watching. I see your face. You'll be a superstar. Come let me sign you up.
Let's get into it.
Who is the light?
You're blinded by the
action.
You need that.
Hey y'all, this your girl Diva Kisses. Today I'm doing the what's in your purse or your bag tag. First off, I know I look buku rough, so just excuse how I look right now. I haven't been nowhere today. It's hot as hell outside in Louisiana. So, I'm looking rough. Got my scarf on my head. No jewelry on. So, yeah. Excuse how I look. But, I wanted to do a video because I was bored. And I haven't been on YouTube in a little while. So, wanted to bring you guys a video. So, let's start. Okay. This is my bag. It's huge. I love big, stupid bags. I love it. This is my bag. It was $34.99 at TJ Maxx. I always get TJ Maxx and Ross confused for whatever reason, but I think it was TJ Maxx, if I'm not mistaken. Start off with what's in my bag. First off, my wallet is in my bag, clearly. This is my wallet. Cover my info. This is my wallet. In the back, I have my cards. And in the middle is the little change. Or I put my cash right here, actually. Or cash or whatever. And all my cards, library cards, bank cards, credit cards, all that good stuff goes right there. It was $4.99 at Target. So, yeah. I have my phone, iPhone 4, my baby. This is my love. Y'all can't see it, but it's all bright. But this is my baby. Mm-hmm. iPhone 4, it's also in my purse. Car keys and house key and mailbox key. My Delta keychain. Car alarm, all that good stuff. This is a lip gloss makeup bag thing that I made. Not made, but I converted into it. It's actually a pencil bag I got from Dollar Tree. And in it, I just have a couple of lip glosses. Nothing too serious. Some eyeliner, mascara. I have like 4 or 5 lip glosses in here and some chapstick. Some soft lips. So nothing too serious in that. I also have my eyeglass case. I got this from Dollar Tree also. Close my eyeglasses because I'm always just putting my stuff, my eyeglasses down and I lose them. Or either they break or they scratch or whatever. So I keep my glasses in here. If they're not on my face. Majority of the time they're on my face. But if I wear makeup or whatever, I put them in here. Birth control. Breath control. I use Seasonique. Love it. It's the 3-pack. I get 3 packs. I guess you could say 3 packs for 3 months, and then I have the 1 week down here of the placebo pills. So I get my period once every 3 months. Yeah, months. Okay. I have my checkbook, which I never ever use. I've used it like twice to pay rent in my old apartment before I moved back home. But I never use this ever. It's in my purse, taking up space. Some lotion that's empty. Y'all can't see, but yes, yeah, there you go. It's empty. I don't know what. My favorite scent. Well, one of my favorite scents from Bath & Body Works. Midnight Pomegranate. Love it. Smells so good. Let's see what else I got. My purse. I have wet wipes. Also from Dollar Tree, dollar. You get like 15 wipes in here. Just something good. I keep sanitizing my purse and in my car also. But this is just something that I carry around just in case. Never know. Wipe something off. Can't put sanitizer on something. Wipe something off. So I use these. Wipe off the cart at Walmart or whatever. Just something handy to have. Just a dollar. Bobby pins. Because I'm forever needing to do. Somebody always need a bobby pin. So I just keep them in my purse. Two pins. Because I am a student. I need my pins. I love pins. let's see what else is in my purse. Okay, here are my sanitizers. I have this one that I got from the Nissan place where I got my car from in March. They gave this to me at the little new car buyer banquet thing they have, whatever. And I have this one that I got from Dollar Tree also. Both of these are spray. But these are spray hand sanitizers. hold on, y'all. I'm sorry. Somebody called my phone. Anyway. And I have two sprays. I have this Secret Charm from Victoria's Secret. It smells really good. And I have this. I got these little bottles from Dollar Tree, but I put my favorite scent in it. Don't ask me what it is. From Bath & Body Works. Couldn't tell you. Forgot. It's my bathroom. The actual bottle's in my bathroom. But yeah, I have that. Have some lotion. Some more lotion. Cocoa butter lotion. Nothing spectacular. I'm sorry the lighting's so bad, y'all. Anyway, I have these little chocolate. Oh my god. It's Colgate Wisp. These work like really good. Because like, you run out of gum, and you may want to freshen up your breath if you go on a date, and you eat Italian food or garlic or something like that. You want to freshen up your breath, and it has this little bead. See the little bead right there? It has a little bead in the middle of the little toothbrush wisp thing, and it's cinnamon. It burned the hell out your tongue, don't get me wrong, but it really freshens your breath up really good. And I got these from Dollar Tree. You get four. Let me go over here. Four in a pack. And one in the back. I already used one, as you can tell. But you get four in a pack. I've seen these at Walmart, and they were like $1.50, and you only got two. So, Dollar Tree, you get more bang for your buck. And I have some candy in my bag from this little thing I went to my sorority the other day. It was like a president's retreat thing for my sorority, and yeah, it was candy. Yeah, just in my bag, getting melted away. And I think that's everything. Yep, everything's in my bag. So I hope you guys enjoyed my What's in My Bag tag video. Next, I'm going to go and do a What's in My Car. I'm sorry, y'all. Anywho, I'm going to do a what's in my car type thing. Not necessarily what's in my car, but what's in my car. Yeah, what's in my car type video. Put some clothes on. Look halfway decent for y'all. I'm going to look too trite outside. So, stay tuned. Next video will be uploaded in a couple of minutes. Bye, you guys. Mwah. Diva kisses.